A reading from the book of Exodus. Early in the morning, Moses went up Mount Sinai, as the Lord had commanded him, taking along two stone tablets. Having come down in a cloud, the Lord stood with Moses there and proclaimed his name, Lord. Thus the Lord passed before him and cried out, the Lord, a merciful and gracious God, slow to anger and rich in kindness and fidelity. Moses at once bowed down to the ground in worship. Then he said, if I find favor with you, O Lord, do come along in our company. This is indeed a stiff-necked people. Yet pardon our wickedness and sins, and receive us as your own. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you. sent his only Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world might be saved through him. Whoever believes in him will not be condemned, but whoever does not believe has already been condemned, because he has not believed in the name of the only Son of God. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
United in matrimony in the name of disciples on their way to Emmaus, who walked the long journey with Jesus without recognizing him. Trinity Sunday, then, is a chance, it's an opportunity for us to recognize that our whole earthly life is fulfilled and rewarded to the extent that we continue to live our lives in union